Alright guys, we're here to finish up the cabinet, and it is upside down. Last we left it, that was gluing. I glued that on. Last we left it, I glued that on, and I was waiting for it to dry. As I thought, I need some solution. I need some solution for this guy. So, I have these pieces cut already. These are some scraps. Got some glue. Put links down below. These are the doors. And these are going to be my screwdrivers. This is the glass. This glass actually goes right here. And then I decided I'm going to make just a couple more, or I'm going to put a bottom on this. I want one to maybe go on top of the glass, like this. And then I want one to go on the bottom, which is the floor, so it'll look really nice when it's done. Alright guys, so first I'm going to finish making this, make a new one. Then we're going to glue that guy on, and then here's the front door right here. So when it's all done, we're going to get those guys on, so we're going to finish this up today. So just a little preview, just a quick.
And here it is, my finished product. Look at those colors. That's a glass. I decided not to put a little red thing on that. It's just fun. I know it's not Tiffany's, but I just love the colors and, you know, given what it used to look like, I'm just really excited. And there, that's the red little mat, and I decided to put it there on the ground so it looks more like a stage. So many pretty things can go here. And then I have a little angle. You can see that little pocket I did, but you generally can't see it. And then of course the glass doors. And here is a picture with the lights in the night mode. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. And I'll be getting better as I go. And please like, share, and subscribe, and comment. I would love your comments.